Welcome to Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design. I'm Gretchen Marie Schaefer, and I'm the director of the Visiting Artist, Scholar, and Designer program. RemCAD is pleased to offer tonight's performance in conjunction with Kalup Linzy's exhibition presented by the Philip J. Steele Gallery. And as part of the VASD program's year-long series, Investigating Humor. Continuing through next spring, this lecture series focuses on the use of humor in art, design, and culture. Existing in a boundary-blurring space where joy and anguish meet, humor allows creators to expose the severity and ridiculousness of contemporary life. And we're thrilled to include artist Kalup Linzy in this series. Linzy's work has received many awards, including the Guggenheim Fellowship and a Creative Capital Foundation grant. His work can be found in the permanent collections of the Whitney Museum of Art, the Museum of Modern Art, and the Metropolitan Museum of Art, and has been featured at numerous film festivals, including Sundance and Tribeca. The artist has collaborated with notable individuals from many creative fields, including musician Michael Stipe, fashion designer Diane von Furstenberg, and actors including Macaulay Culkin, Leo Fitzpatrick, and Natasha Lyonne, as well as appearing alongside James Franco on the soap opera General Hospital. Tonight we have the occasion to be immersed into Kalup Linzy's world, a world informed by mythical stories, melodrama, soap operas, and R&B. Through both video and performance, we will meet many of Linzy's rich characters, most prominently Kaye, the down-to-earth video artist and singer. In this space, and with subtle satire, Linzy will lead us through the complexities found in family, race, gender, and romantic entanglement, and even celebrity. Ladies and gentlemen, performing with keyboardist Ben Darwish, I present to you Kalup Linzy's A Lullaby, A Job, and An Ass to Hope For.
Hey, baby, how you doing? You want some chasing? Hand me your cup. You know some of the children don't know how to make an elixir, some medicine. I'm getting ready to make you feel real good. Take me some food for thought. You mind, so we ain't even got to worry about getting cold. It's on, baby, let's get alive. You don't need to call it over, cause you're the boss.
For real, for real.
Would you show me how to feel? I can feel myself, baby, that's a big deal. Well, you got the keys to the house, but you ain't gonna need it. I'd rather go up in your body and show me secrets. You didn't know what's inside, no need for me to lie.
Thank you.
They met at the club, dancing real strong. He wanted her stuff. She said, you can't have none. He looked her in the eyes. He was super fine. And she said, okay, cute boy, my stuff is your toy. And she took him home for some. They was real drunk. He snorted some coke. That's why he real broke. He couldn't get it up, so he ate her stuff. Mad in her bed, she looked at him and said, this ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum. I had a crush on you, this ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum. I had a crush on you, this ain't no chewing gum. He couldn't concentrate, her stuff was real stank. His tongue nice and long, he still did it wrong. Strong alcohol, trying to get it on. She was dead wrong, the sin was real strong. He got agitated for participating. He wanted sweet love, he wanted tasty love. Trying to hold back, all up in the sack. He got out of the bed, looked at her and said, I need some chewing gum, I need some chewing gum. I had a crush on you, I need some chewing gum. Same damn club, he was real hung. He wanted to freak, his mouth was ooh-wee. He was dead drunk, too damn crunk. He loved to hump, he loved to hump the rump. He bought some chewing gum, he bought some chewing gum. He had a crush on you, he bought some chewing gum. This ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum. I had a crush on you, this ain't no chewing gum. This ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum. I had a crush on you, this ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum, this ain't no chewing gum. I had a crush on you, this ain't no chewing gum.
How y'all doing this evening? Thank you for coming out.
You need your song. It's as good as they come. You may want her. Can she make it purr? You think it's good, but it's loose for sure. You can taste that rump before you hump. Man, pussy. Good pussy, right pussy, when it's tight pussy. Good pussy, man pussy. his tight pussy. He squeezes it tight all through the night. You long for her, you want her. Is she coming? Is the thrill coming? Are the juices running? So sweet like honey. Man, pussy, good pussy, right pussy, when it's tight pussy, good pussy, man pussy, right pussy, when it's tight pussy.
Pick me,
to be your baby. I promise you'll be happy, so happy. Until then, work and title.
Have you been feeling like life has given you a bitter pill to swallow?
I'm seeing you enhance.
Are you trying to have fun and still can't get none?
Grow before my eyes.
Are you feeling like you just aren't cunty enough?
Friends before lovers, understand. I'm starting to feel that something wrong.
Well, throw shade no more. Yes, I'm very blunt, like your sassy aunt.
Saying cut the bullshit, let's love on some knots.
Sugar cunt. Swallow at your own risk, then give all the children a sugary kiss. Live a life full of bliss.
I'm sitting here examining these feelings, ready to shake you and start.
Sugar cunt. Take 10 before you go hunt. When you share them with friends, they too morph into cunt. Sugar cunt.
I was told my head is hard. Now the one that's standing between my legs is hard.
This product only works if you're cunt. Sugar cunt.
Let me be blunt. This head is straight cunt.
Sugar cunt.
believe in romance. I'm seeing you enhance, growing before my eyes, friends before lovers, a stance. I'm starting to feel that something throbs, saying cut the bullshit, let's lob on some knobs. When are you gonna give me some? When are you gonna get inside my bed and come? Now I'm sitting here examining these feelings, ready to shift gears and start trying to be careful for the sake of my heart. I was told my head was hard, now the one that's standing between my legs is hard. I need to relax, maybe smoke a blunt, let me be blunt, this head is straight cunt. When are you gonna give me some? When are you gonna get inside my bed and come? I never had an intimate relationship with the female pussy, but I heard you did. I'm looking at your lips, I can only imagine your tongue helping do her in. Come in, I wanna be in, I wanna sleep in. I already sleep in it, but they say the same way you get it is the same way you lose it. I've been trying to cool it, I know I need to keep it, cause I know I need it. It's good, so good. Naturally, make your way to me. I know you see me. You too got to be dreaming of me. It tastes good, so good. Baby, them lips look like they can do me good. Hoping you would. You should.
Thank you.
Hold up, hold up. Wait a minute. I think you need a critique.
What?
This my stuff. And I think you need some pointers, some feedback.
Oh, shit.
When you stroke it there, you need to brush the palate just a little bit softer. Gentle strokes, delicate. This canvas called me will be a lot more vibrant.
I can't believe this.
I'm an artist, a perfectionist.
You talking like your pussy perfect. Your pussy ain't perfect.
Excuse me?
If it was perfect, you wouldn't have to give instruction. It'll do what it do.
Wrong. Your job was to get it and in the process paint a picture just using strokes. No words, just strokes. The picture I saw every time I closed my eyes was a bent up stop sign.
You know what? I don't have time for this melodrama. You write about being picture perfect. Picture me gone.
perfect.
A critique, whatever. I'm going home, taking me a shower, and finding me a real party.
And it will never work until you learn how to party and paint pretty pictures in pussies.
Oh, fuck off. If I stick this dick in your ass, you will paint a picture. A brown picture all over these damn sheets. That's what you need, a rough fuck in your ass. Uptight ass.
And that's exactly where you should stick your dick. Your rusty brown tool. Up somebody else's ass. Cause you sure as hell don't have the experience to paint in this precious, pretty, picture perfect pussy.
Forget the first day, the look on your face. You looked at me, I felt your warm embrace. A couple of days later, you dropped me like a hot potato. I was dazed and confused, another cliche used and abused. I was sampled and left over. I was sampled and left over. Even though we didn't fall deep, your energy resides in me. Every time I see your face, I still feel your warm embrace. I hear every other day you find a new heart to beat. A slut, a horror, you got me feeling incomplete. I was sampled and left over. Dug real deep. The deeper he dug, the deeper I fell in love. He took his time. I felt so divine. We did not wine and dine. Emotions make you cry sometimes. Somehow I was open, no longer broken. I wasn't the only one, but still a happy one. He dug deep. He dug real deep. He made me feel deep, but he was not that deep. Mm-hmm. under my couch. I'll be sitting till the evening comes, waiting for my piece of trade. Watching the time tick away. Yes, I'm sitting on the edge of my couch, passing time. Left me down in Florida, looking for a brand new day. Look like love won't come my way. So I'm sitting on the edge of my couch, waiting for my piece of trade. Yes, I'm sitting on the edge of my couch, passing time. Like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I wouldn't do what my lover wanted me to do, so he threw it all away. Sitting here resting my nerves, all this loneliness won't leave. He roamed just to make somebody else his home. Now I'm sitting on the edge of my couch, hoping trade won't be late. Yes, I'm sitting on the edge of my couch, passing time.
I'm rolling.
Okay.
Trust me, I understand.
Should I just stop if I fuck up?
And I'm just keep
going. No, it's
okay. Oh no. We did it one time in the bushes in the back of his car.
So on this one, we're gonna.
No, you should know. Let's do it.
Let's just have the plain one. Because we need to take the. We need to take it so far from
home. You don't think. No, you should know. So, right?
So just keep it in the bag and then you can step back.
Let's do it. Let's do it. You need to find out if you're pregnant or not.
I don't think that's what it is.
You don't think? No, you should know. find out if you're pregnant or not.
I don't think that's what it is.
You don't think? No, you should know.
I don't think that's
what it is. You should know.
Okay. I think I'm ready. Okay, let me get my last out.
You need to find out if you're pregnant or not.
I don't think that's what it is.
You don't think? No, you should know.
Okay, I'm ready.
You got some fish. You like fish. You eat fish. You want some, You want some, You want some, You got some fish. You like fish. You eat fish. You want some, You want some, You want some, You like fish. You eat fish. You want some, You want some, You want some,
I think that's what you want.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Am I too dry or too much? Is it too much or too dry?
I think it's great.
It, okay.
It's good. I think it's great.
My name is Christian Jones.
But that's too, can we do it to the other song now?
Yeah. I don't think it.
Yeah, it is.
It's up to you. I think it should work for both of you. Just do like another, because I just switched to a wide shot now, so it's like 30 seconds.
Are you sure?
Yes. We've been looking for him a day and a half.
A day? Baby. Mama, it's Taiwan.
Taiwan what?
He missing.
My cousin, Taiwan Braswell, and my nephew, Kaye Braswell.
And y'all better sing too.
Tasting, testing, caressing, missing. Surrounding myself with the best of the hardness.
What is it?
D?
It's me. Maybe we'll catch up on the island.
Please don't stalk us.
Well, they think he's dead. Ah! No!
Alone. Once again, here I go. Sad song I know. On my radio. I need somebody to hold. I need me a pole. I need me a shot, and then I can drop it like it's hot. Ignorant oil, calls to warm up my soul. Instead, I'm dying. I can't stop crying. Kiki, you laugh at me while I drown in my misery. You play with my mind. Please don't stand me up this time. Telling lies to me. It's so obvious that you don't love me. Mental reaction. Physically numb to the pain. You lie. You fuck with my mind. By and by. Ignorant oil. Pulse to warm up my soul. Instead, I'm dying. I can't stop crying. Kiki, you laugh at me while I drown in my misery. Ignorant oil. Dangers and toils, snares I have to overcome. Ignorant oil got me tripping. Do you know the way back to an open soul?
Asshole, asshole, asshole.
asshole. Asshole, asshole, asshole. Why you do this to me? I called the lady and asked her why he left me, he left me. You wouldn't believe what that bitch said to me. She said, you are, you're needy. And ooh boy, you're shady, so shady. But most of all, you are stingy. With your asshole, asshole, asshole. Asshole, asshole, asshole. You're good and tight. Asshole. I thought we had time. Impatient with the divine. Why did my asshole fuck it up? Fuck it up, fuck it up for my soul, my soul, my soul. Asshole, asshole, asshole. Why, I wanna know why. Tell me why, pretty please, with ice cream and cherries, ooh, and nuts, lots of nuts, plenty of nuts.
Thank you.